If you see a spider, you either run, scream, or maybe flick it across the room. But here's a guy who tried to set it on fire at a gas station to boot. This is in Detroit. You can imagine what happens. There goes the gas fumes igniting.
The night before, someone had transported these tarantulas. They weren't sure how many had gotten loose, but they were loose.
Where's Samuel Jackson when you need him? I don't know.